that way. I need that moolah by Tuesday. That way. I low key feel like Feng Shui. I just now got started. Got views, I'm popping. My diamonds gone. Yo, that gets a party. I just wanna rollie, rollie, rollie with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance.
Joining us today, along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand. Welcome to Quicken Loans Arena in Cleveland, Ohio. It's an NBA Wednesday night, brought to you by ESPN on EA Sports, as we get set for the first meeting of the season between the Cleveland Cavaliers and the San Antonio Spurs. All right, as this game gets underway, Jeff, is there anybody that stands out in your mind that they need to focus on against the Spurs tonight?
Hey, LaMarcus Aldridge, the Texas product, has got the complete offensive package now as a power forward. He can post the smaller defenders, and then when you put a bigger man on him, what does he do? He steps to the perimeter and knocks down the 18 to 20-foot jump shot. Great pick and roll, great pick and pop player, LaMarcus Aldridge, a true Texas hero.
Aldridge curling in, shot is blocked. 11 seconds remaining on the 24. He loses it, and the ball is stolen. Puts it down.
Oh, that's a sweet finish right there. Dunking the ball with strength and force.
Taking their time, letting the shot clock run down. Good setup with the entry pass. Again with the open shot. Leonard misfires again. A devastating dunk in his face.
Now that's how you finish strong at the rim. That was worth the price of admission right there.
To Aldridge. Sweet entry pass. To the basket, flips it up, lays it up and in. Terrific pass from D'Angelo Russell.
Man, this kid, Kawhi Leonard, he just keeps getting better and better. And he's no kid any longer. He's a grown man on the floor, plays at both ends, maybe the best two-way player we have in our league, because offensively, he absolutely carries the load for San Antonio, and defensively, he's a stopper.
Fires away for two, goes out of bounds, so it'll be Spurs ball. And we have a substitution being made. San Antonio shooting 55% from the line on the season. And he's hacked on the attempt. Oops, missed the first one. So it goes one for two from the line after hitting the second. Curtis fires. His jump shot won't go. Aldridge driving baseline. Gets to the rim. Banker won't go.
Driving the ball into the paint is the most important offensive tool in the game.
Oh, what a play. He gets the slam and the and one. Talk about insult to injury.
in-your-face disgrace. A big-time flush and dunk and the foul.
And that completes the three-point play. Oh, excellent screen. And they bring it up. Need to stop the bleeding here. Curls in at the rim. Gets a piece of it. Wide open for three. Getting it done on the offensive glass. Leonard for three. He's wide open. Leonard misses another one. Kicks it back out. Leonard for two. The Spurs with control on the rebound. Sloppy ball handling. Comes up with a pretty steal. Gets inside. Goes hard to the basket. He's in rhythm now. He's the league's top scorer this season. Aldridge. The shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. Fires again. Leonard misses again. Ball comes loose. To the rim. Just won't go for point blank range.
No paint game, no winning. You've got to get the ball at the basket, and then you've got to finish.
And he slams it home at the whistle, and one. And he'll head to the line with under a minute to go here in the first.
That's a dunk you tell your grandkids about when you're old and gray, finishing through contact with ferocity.
Able to hit the free throw, and it's a three-point play. Gets past the defense. Nice. Covington for two. His first field goal off the mark. Oh, that's a get out of my way. I'm throwing it down. And we're going to have a timeout.
Oh, he just stole his heart with that dunk right there.
Hands. 4 second difference between the shot clock and game clock. He loses control of it. It's out of bounds. It'll be Spurs ball. Loses control. At the buzzer. First quarter complete. Cleveland's up by 17. We'll be right back with more Wednesday night basketball here on ESPN after the break. As we get set to start the second quarter. Wow, did the home team come out on fire right from the get-go.
Well, that's home court advantage. Being ready to play and then exerting your will.
Shot not even close. To Leonard. Screen set nicely. Pulls up for the shot. The Spurs with the offensive rebound for another possession. In the paint, Curtis's attempt off the backboard, no good.
Good offense once again. Got the ball into the paint and to the basket. Just missed it.
Leonard on the drive, up and in.
Drive, drive, drive. That's the only chance you have of getting back into this game.
It's good. And a foul. And it's on to the free throw line. One shot to complete the three-point play.
That's the concentration you need to finish with contact and earn your way to the free throw line.
Knocks down the free throw, and that completes the three-point play. Leonard goes for the three-pointer, and Kawhi Leonard with a bucket from downtown. He's got 10 points thus far.
All right, Jeff, which do you like better? Leonard's newfound scoring prowess or that great defense that's always been there?
And it starts with what you said. He was a great defender when he came in the league, but the improvement offensively in his shooting, in his one-on-one game, in his pick-and-roll game has really been fun to watch. And as he's grown year after year, he seems like his confidence is shining through.
Four minutes gone by in the second. The Cavs up by 20. Quick passing around the perimeter. Leonard on the drive. Oh, rejected by Thompson.
And he hasn't wasted any time in getting his blocks onto the stat sheet. What a start to this game.
And here's the replay with another look at the three-pointer. In a rough stretch, let's see if they can break themselves out of it right now. To Leonard with a super quick release. Knocks it down for two. The Spurs down by 21. Throws it down.
There was no one who was going to stand in his way. The explosion, the athleticism, and the dunk.
Curls in to the basket. Can't get it to go from close range.
Hey, they've had some good looks, but not enough of them. Solid defense, and then the ones they have had, they haven't been able to convert.
And now he moves around the defender, flips it home.
This speed is hard to guard. Speed kills. Beats his man off the dribble, and then finishes right at the basket.
In and out. Looking to curl in. Look at him take it all the way. Goes coast to coast but can't convert.
It's happened over and over again tonight. Missing.
He slams it right in his face. And the whistle. A foul called on the tremendous dunk at the rim. What a play.
That's just poor basketball right there. To give up a dunk and also a soft foul that leads to a possible three-point play, it's no reason that they're behind by a large margin.
Able to convert the free throw, and he completes the three-point play. Gasol's looking for position in the paint. To the rim, nice adjustment. Leonard's attempt off the glass won't go.
That's a good offensive possession there. Those are the type of shots they need to continue to create.
Count it, and the foul called against Russell. Time for the free throw for a chance at a three-point play.
I love it when I see a guy concentrate through contact. He did, getting the ball in the basket and drawing the foul.
Hits the free throw, three-point play complete. Oh, excellent screen. 11 seconds now on the shot clock. Let's it go. Misses at the rim. And he kicks it out. Leonard moves around the defender. Oh, nice rejection by Thompson. Curtis, it's good. And one. And he'll head to the line for the sixth time tonight.
Great concentration to finish the play and get the three-point play opportunity.
And he does it. A three-point play. And San Antonio calls a timeout. It's the only way to stop this team from scoring. The Spurs get the inbound in here. Covington. Fires for two. They get it back for an offer. Nice effort staying with the ball and scores the basket. Oh, he shakes him and sends him to the floor. And time expires here to end the first half. Cleveland's up by 28. We'll have more Wednesday night NBA from ESPN and EA Sports after this halftime break.
Cavaliers dominated this matchup from the opening. All right, back to the second half. I'll see you after the game.
Looks down court. Puts it up. Deep corner shot. Curtis is unable to hit from downtown and goes out of bounds. To Leonard for three. The wide open shot. Bang. San Antonio's 3-for-7 from long range.
This man makes it look easy shooting the ball from deep.
Smart adjustment for the shot and gets it to go.
Hey, can you say blowout? Is it going to change? Not with this defense.
To Leonard, Aldridge is using the screen trying to get free. And Cleveland's called for their first team foul. Let's take a look at the NBA game schedule. Here's the switch. To Leonard, wide open for three. Doesn't get the roll.
There's a lot of guys who can shoot. They need makers on the floor. They need guys who will put the ball in the basket. That's why they're in the predicament they're in this game.
Aldridge is using the screen, looking to get free. Oh, a nice runner, unable to flip it in. The two defenders swarm. Curtis can't get that one to go either. Aldridge back in his way down in the post. Tries it again. Love the rebound. Forced to make the pass. Throws it down in his face with authority.
That was a great dunk right there, Mike. Man, he really threw it down hard.
Screen set nicely. from the corner, a three-pointer, and they miss another one. Haven't been able to score now in over 3 minutes. For the layup, flips it home on a beautiful pass from Kevin Love.
I have such admiration for guys who can consistently put the ball in the bucket. Got off to a great start and hasn't let up here in the second half.
A pretty entry pass. Looks to the post. Aldridge for two. Lets it go. Oh, in and out. He just crushed the defender with the slam. An 8-0 run for the Cavaliers. Back on offense, they need to get something going. To the rim, there's a banker. Nice setup from LaMarcus Aldridge. And there's a timeout call.
Excellent handle right there to create the angle to get to the basket and finish.
San Antonio in need of a big time defense. And he slams it down through contact. What a play. And one, a trip to the line. Wow.
It's been this way the whole night. Easy basket. Here, another example. A dunk, a foul, a possible three-point play. Over and over again, we've seen the same mistake. Bad defense, soft fouls.
Aldridge is trying to get free off the pick. Trying to work it down low. Aldridge fires away, off balance. Adjust the shot, puts it in, and draws the foul. And he'll head to the line for the eighth time tonight.
That's great athleticism right there to finish with strength, absorb the contact, and earn your way to the line.
The Cavs with the offensive rebound for a new 24. That one halfway down before popping out. Puts it up from downtown. Misses his first shot. And he'll head to the line for the ninth time tonight. And San Antonio's called for the foul. That's their 13th foul. Misses the first. Good recovery. Hits the second free throw. Careless ball handling. Covington's looking to do damage in the paint. Puts it up. Ooh, misses the inside shot. Stuffs it in the rim.
This simply is not winning basketball. If you won't run back and commit to running back and getting your defense set, then you have no chance of winning in the NBA.
Oh, he beats the defender. Oh, that's a devastating dunk in his face. That's a 10-2 run for the Cavs. Gets it right back. Oh, excellent screen. Lovely for two. Puts it up. Can't connect from close range. Inside, score the goal and the foul. An opportunity for the traditional three-point play. One free throw to come.
Take the hit, finish, and then walk to the free throw line for your three-point play opportunity.
And that completes the three-point play. Pretty pass. Oh, what a great dunk.
Elevator, top floor. He's skied for that dunk.
Looks to put it back up again. Knocks it down. A two-pointer. Long-distance pass from downtown. Covington's three-pointer off the mark. He curls, puts it up. Three-quarters complete. Cleveland's up by 44. We'll be right back with more Wednesday Night Basketball here on ESPN after the break. Jeff, big lead as we start the fourth quarter. And Kawhi Leonard will be the man for the inbound. Ball knocked loose. That's stolen. Has to adjust. Nicely done. Off the glass.
Attack the basket time and time and time again, and you will be rewarded. Here, good finish, which adds to their lead. A big margin right now in the second half.
Curling in, goes to the goal. And Kevin Love with his sixth rebound.
That's become a familiar sight, watching him grab rebound after rebound. He's definitely putting in the work.
Nice movement around the perimeter. Rebound snatched by Love. Quickly moves it down the floor. Getting to the basket, a pretty Euro step. Lots of room there. Won't go from three-point range.
It started from Jump Street. They made no defensive effort early, and they're not making any defensive effort late. That's why the score is what it is.
Leonard's looking for the screen to get himself open. Quick feed back. Nice pass. Ball comes loose, stripped away, stolen by Love. To the rim. Soft touch, gets the roll. That's a 10-0 run for the Cavaliers. To Leonard. The screen is set. Leonard, on the penetration, he flips it home.
You need guys who can beat their man off the dribble and finish at the basket.
Slams it down. That's a 12-2 run for the Cavs. Plumlee's looking to set up in the paint. Beats his man. Curls in. Leonard's shot thrown right back at him. Out of bounds. Ref says it'll be Spurs ball. The Spurs get to inbound. Nobody near him takes the three. And Kevin Love with his eighth rebound. San Antonio now back on defense. They need a big stop to turn things around. And the rebound grabbed by Leonard.
San Antonio's got to be disappointed.
The ball stolen. Quick decision and gets rid of it. To the basket, flips it up. And he gets to go back to the free throw line. Couple of more free throws. And we have a foul called against Leonard.
Hey, you don't see strength like that very often. The way he got fouled, just to get the ball up and to the rim, was a great achievement.
And gets both points from the line. Good switching on defense. That's a three-pointer. The defense nowhere near him. Unable to convert from the three-point line. Gets to the rim, puts it in, plus the foul. Cleveland's 12 for 14 from the line tonight. It's a three-point play. Leonard's shot for three. Off the mark. And this one is over.
The final score is 103-37. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for watching and good night.
The Cavaliers put their opponents away in a blowout. They did it with blocks and they did it with steals. More to the point, they did it with excellent defense. They committed to the grind and got rewarded as a result. The Spurs lost this game long.
Game track. Defense.
The Cleveland Cavaliers put under pressure defensively in this game. And in return, they put back some blocks and steals on the stat sheet. Not only that, they put a W in the win column. And that's everyone's favorite stat.
Player of the game.
Easy choice for player of the game. No one else made as big of an impact in this matchup. Let's check out his stats.
Who was Cole?
This isn't the segment you want to be in. We got our top three plays for you. Check them out.
Number two. Number one.
And here,